I need to know the Ruby programming pros and cons.
Ruby has been popular in Silicon Valley because you could slap together a platform or process together quickly. And it is simple enough to use to do it half awake during an all-nighter.
That's one of the benefits of learning it, but I also know that sites like Twitter moved off of it.
Ruby is good to slap together a website, but it cannot handle the load when you get as big as a Facebook.
I'll worry about that if my site is as big as Facebook, heck, even MySpace.
There is pretty much just one framework, Rails, versus the 5 or more for Python. And Rails is much better than the .NET framework for web apps.
But I can do that with JavaScript and HTML5.
Ruby is easy to learn. It is not quite as easy to use, because it does not have as many plug-and-play existing modules as PHP.
I've read that Ruby on Rails has had a history of putting out a new release of the language that breaks code written in the older version.
Ruby is highly readable, but the documentation for it isn't nearly as good. Python seems to be much better in that regard.
So what makes people see Ruby as such a gem, aside from the Ruby gem modules?
Ruby is pure object-oriented programming, versus trying to use C++ to take a functional programming language and add complexity to shoehorn it into an OOP.
So Ruby lets you slap together entire programs and sites quickly, with minimal code and maximal interactivity with the web. Nearly every OOP and framework has that goal.
Ruby has built-in data structures like maps, strings and arrays. It is far better than one of the mutations of C at that.
It is hard to be worse than C, except maybe or the data crunching language.
It comes with dependency management.
That means fewer dependency conflicts.
It is dynamic and interpreted, so you do not have to compile it to test it.
That's one of the hassles of C.
The language has a lot of free and cheap online resources to learn it.
So why isn't everyone new to programming using it?
It is hard to install Ruby, and the command line is scary to use if you do not know how to use it.
And I do not know how to use it,